come on, where are they? Word goes never this late when I'm committing a crime. Did I say left on Broadway?
Hey, boss, look what I got, yeah!
Right.
Isn't it totally Whammer?
Sure, sure, it's Whammer.
Come on! Let's go Whammer some stuff. Yeah, Whammer!
Forget it! Your Whammering days are over!
Oh, thank goodness. I mean, Word Girl and Captain Huggy Face, what are you doing here?
You just called us.
I guess you're here to stop me and my sidekick, the Whammer. But you'll probably want to start with the Whammer.
Yeah! Let's take him on, Whammer!
Huggy, where are you going?
Have a taste of my Whammer!
What was that?
Now that you've been softened up, time to wham!
I'm just exasperated.
Oh, I didn't know you felt that way. Why didn't you tell me all this before, boss?
I tried to, but you wouldn't listen.
The Whammer listens. The Whammer Wham's listening. Yeah!
You're still doing it.
All right, come on, you two. Off to jail.
Any chance I could get my own cell?
Yeah, Chucky! We're gonna be cellmates. Wham!
I'll see what I can do.
Looks like Word Girl and her trusty sidekick, Captain Huggy Face, have saved the city from the exasperating duo of Chuck and the Whammer. Tune in next time for another whamming episode of Word.